Greenford, London, and the opening of the 10-mile tube extension by the Minister of Transport, Mr. Barnes. The new line, the longest single addition to the system for 31 years, will provide speedy transport for another 6.5 million travelers a year.